All right, cat lovers, we are back. And can you believe it? We're in Sortie. I can't believe it myself. It's not like we're doing Sortie twice a day, every single day. We got something a little special today. Unfortunately, I wasn't live when this happened. It happened on a Sunday. We were organizing for our Sortie, and Alan was mentioning, hey, if we go and get Aetis Pop, we're going to have all the basement pops along with Aminon. And really the plan was to do Aminon and do Dartok Gartel Tribule and have Aeta's pop for the next run the following day so that we could start with Aeta. But I had this hope that maybe we could kill all four basement bosses and Aminon. Now keep in mind, we did have Gartel's pop pre-farmed, so we only had to go farm A, C, and D, right, to get the and kill those bosses to get the basement boss pops. But still, this is a melee run where we kill hard mode Aminon. We even get a Mesozyderite, which is pretty exciting. And we killed all four of the basement bosses. Almost a full clear. We didn't kill Lehsonn because we didn't have to. But here it is, melee method. Let's do it. Did you kill him? Nice job, guys. Holy fuck.